Robert Mac McKay, owner and tattooer from Black Rose in downtown Tucson, begins work on a tattoo that will wrap from her upper back to her lower stomach.